Well, the weekend is here, and that means it is time for our regular family-friendly movie reviews with Bob Waliszewski. He is the director of Focus on the Family's entertainment review department called Plugged In Online. Bob, let's start with the new action movie about an undercover cop who tries to take on a dangerous crime boss. What did you think of Brick Mansions?
You know, it's rated PG-13, and this is Paul Walker's last film before he died. I will describe the entertainment as being plot holes everywhere and unbelievability everywhere. For instance, if there's three bad guys with submachine gun and Paul Walker's character is 30 feet away and everyone's shooting nonstop, they're gonna miss him. From a family perspective, lots of language, lots of violence. I gave it a 2 out of 5 for family friendliness. Really a mess of a film.
All right, well, last week you had two bright spots, Heaven Is For Real, as well as the new documentary called Bears. Did they make a big impact at the box office?
You know, Heaven Is For Real, the initial reports that came in at number 3 at the box office, but people of faith have a habit of going to movies on Sundays, which weren't tallied in the original. And by the time those figures came in, it actually bumped Heaven Is For Real to number 2. I like this film. I think it sets out well to do what it wanted to do, which was to say to skeptics that they're not sure there is a heaven, that there really is a heaven. This is Jesus's heaven. The other film, Bears, didn't do so well at the box office. It came in at number 11. It's just such a good family film. It deserved better. It's rated G. I gave it a 5 out of 5 for family friendliness. There are a few moments of peril, but everything resolves itself well. Parents know that if you have young kids, 6, 7, 8, 9, be acceptable. And you're thinking, oh no, what did I bring them to? Know before you go that it's gonna work out. It's gonna work out.
All right, Bob, thank you so much.
You bet, Jeffrey.